before the MCC team left for Australia, we asked skipper Ted Dexter a few questions. First of all, Ted, what about this Australian criticism that you've got too many strippers, too many fast bowlers who polish the ball on their shirts?
Yes, that's the first time I knew what a stropper was, actually. No, I think fast bowlers have always done well in Australia, and you've got to have enough on this type of trip. People can get injured, and you've got to have your reserves with you.
I see someone suggested that it doesn't do any good anyway. What do you think about that?
Well, he doesn't know much about it, if he that's the way he thinks. No, no, it helps the fast bowler keep a ball in good shape.
Another thing, Ted, why are you going by air this time instead of going by sea, as the teams have always done in the past?
Really, it's just a domestic matter. It gives people another week at home, so that instead of having a nice sort of week's rest on the boat, they can have it with their wives and families at home, perhaps take them away on a holiday.
The Duke of Norfolk is managing the team. There's Colin Cowdrey. And another bat, Ken Barrington, with his wife seeing him off. Barry Knight may be the 17th man of the party, but he's still number one with Mrs. Knight. Looking after players who may not appear in the tests is one of Dexter's chief concerns. Exciting cricket is his principal aim. His team's average age is 28. But the England 11 know very well that the Australians are a hard bunch to crack, especially on their home ground.